It's my pause function on the back paddle. That's my save state and load state set up. That's taking me back to where I saved it a minute ago. Ready to go. Okay. Step out of that game. Maybe go across, I don't know, consoles. Let's see what we got. Revenge of Shinobi. The first game I ever bought on my Mega Drive. Actually got it with my Mega Drive. So those who know, go to the options, select zero shurikens, and just leave it for a second. Infinity shurikens. Ugh, forgot the keys were set up. A, that's annoying. So when you've got infinity shurikens, you can do infinity spin attacks. Waha! Lucky dog. So smooth, so fast, the interface, beautiful.
Select course by wheel and step on gas pedal.
Thank you.
Should we, because I've set up a pause key, we can pause arcade games, which is such a good thing. Steam Deck into sleep. Put it back on, and you're immediately back in the game. Crash. Anyway, little demo of Legends, Coinops Legends 3 on the Steam Deck. Amazing work by the Coinops team. How fast and smooth everything is. Just beautiful.